in France.
Yeah.
Welcome to France, darling.
Sorry?
I said welcome to France, darling.
Thank you.
And we have about
12 hours left.
Yeah.
So
let's do this. Hello.
Hello.
How's the weather? We're in...
We just arrived in Siurana and it's a
pain
fucking
of a...
storm. Let's open the door and see what happens.
Oh! Jävlar. Alltså, gillar rör på sig. Lite läskigt ändå.
Ja, lite läskigt, ja. What did you? What are you saying?
I'm saying I'm a bit scared of the wind, and we may fall over the over the steep end here.
Siuranella.
Sharp gray stone.
Yeah.
But we like the red one better.
Topping out the project?
Yeah. 7A plus.
Great on site.
Thank you.
Or did you watch my beta?
No.
No. Alltså den är, kameran är ju väldigt...
Usually when I do the warm-up, I do Pilates, and it's inspired by Bruno. And I don't have a penis, or else I would do this.
Yeah. You can watch out, you can check out her YouTube channel, Pilates Girl 1337. Venga. Venga. Come on. Come on! I'm worth it!
Let's grab this!
Yeah, okay, it's hard to.
Rest assured, I won't fail you. Calm your heart, I am here, right behind you. So wipe your tears out, chosen one. Don't be scared, no need to run. You will see, though it's dark, your heart will blind the night. The two of us, we shall relent when you shine your light. And I shall comfort you, so fear no evil as you know. I shall guide you, I will.
Scared, sweet.
happening.
Great fun here under the car.
Yeah, you're chilling, I can see.
This is like the 10th time I'm fixing the handbrake since we bought the car. It's a big, big mess.
Thank you. Ci sta bene?
What do you? What are we cooking here?
Today is some kind of a mix together.
And what are we mixing together?
Some sausage with the paprika and cheese.
Well,
peas, some sort of peas.
Yeah.
Peas.
Piece of some sort, the white one, and this looks very delicious.
Oh no.
Can you show us the peas? Oh, they look amazing. How many years have you been in the industry?
Many, many, many years. I have 3 Michelin stars.
3? Have you been working at an Asian restaurant?
No, why do you think that?
Because you are cooking Asian inspired food.
No, it's not Asian inspired food.
It's wok-ish. Oh, look now, look now. This is some amazing cooking going on. Who could ever believe that this kind of food could be done in a camper van?
Yeah.
So these feelings are lost in a feeling, and she said the things she didn't mean to say. You're trying to say what you wanted to say, but you looked away with every single word. It's the human condition, you know, when you mention the eyes, the eyes, the eyes, the eyes. Human condition, you know, when you mention the eyes, the eyes, the eyes, the eyes. Human condition, you know, when you mention the eyes, the eyes, the eyes, the eyes. Human condition, you know, when you mention the eyes, no, when you mention the eyes.
What day is it today?
Don't know. Don't wanna know.
Don't wanna know. What are we going to climb?
Today, today.
You're going to demonstrate the modern aerobics. This is the flying kangaroo from Australia, 1987. Okay, the kangaroo. Yeah, here it comes.
I get hot, I can't have my ears inside the hat or the caps or what it might be.
So it's your tired mode, yes, when the ear pops out. But you have a beautiful cap.
It isn't mine.
We are inside a cloud. Foot, and then you have a launch up to a decent side foot, but it's hard to launch it and to stay with your foot on the foothold. If you drop the foot, you're fucked. And we have also some other classics here, which I can present for you.
Can you film like this?
No.
No. Then it's...
Well, you don't need to see the whole thing.
It's impossible. Okay, let's see jungle speed.
Oh. That's the first crux.
Okay, nice. It will be a good day.
Do you think so?
Yeah.
I think it will be a little bit warm.
Yeah, a little bit warm, but it's third climbing day, so...
So we're fucked anyway.
Yeah.
Come along and we will... I can talk about it while we walk. Welcome to the nature channel here in Spain. Today we're going to Salte la Reina Mora. Today it's a sector It's okay, I can't move at the same time.
When they give the camera a goodbye kiss.
I actually do. Goodbye, camera.
Cuando las serpientes evolucionaron más rápido que muchos peces, noten la diferencia entre una serpiente venenosa y otra que no lo es por las marcas que deja.
1970. Nací un día de junio del año 77, planeta Mercurio y el año de la serpiente. Signo patente tatuado y en mi frente que en el vientre de mi madre marcaba el paso siguiente. Nacer llorar sin anestesia en la camilla, mi padre solo dijo es Ana María. Sí sería el primer llanto que me probaría, que mandó las heridas y dándome la batería. Solía ser entonces como un libro abierto, pero leí la letra pequeña del texto, como un arquitecto construyendo cada efecto. Correcto, incorrecto, se aprende todo al respecto. Saber que algunas personas quieren el daño, subir peldaño toma tiempo, toma año. Con mi peluche mirando lo cotidiano, dibujos transformaban el invierno en gran verano. Papá me regaló bajo mi insistencia un juego que trataba de compartir la solvencia, pero en el patio hicieron la competencia. Fue cuando sentí mi primera impotencia. 1970 y 1970 y 1970 1977. No me diga no, que no lo presiento. Todo lo que cambia lo hará diferente en el año que nace la serpiente. 1977. No me diga no, que no lo presiento. Todo lo que cambia lo hará diferente en el año que nace la serpiente. Adolescencia fue una etapa bizarra, el cuerpo es batería y la cabeza guitar. La orquesta narra una tonada quebrada para la mirada de una niña que solo talla espada. Hormona disparada, sobrepobladas de información que cambian temporadas. Caminas encrucijada, cada cual en su morada preparaba la carnada. La sagrada diablada de mirada encabronada. Mi fila la verdad nunca buscó su silla. Mi búsqueda fue mero proceso de pura pila. Pupila de poeta que marcó nuestra saliva en la cordillera que miraba la salida. La parada militar de paso monótono, colores policromo, los uniformes de poco tono. De tono mi cuestionamiento, la voz hizo no, no. Mi primera rima que sonó y me enroló. Mi búsqueda no fue para mi cosa de escenario, fue algo necesario y que marcaba ya mi fallo. Así que tú hablas más de lo necesario. Fue cuando entendí que todos quieren ser corsario. 1970 y 1970 y 1970 1977. No me diga no, que no lo presiento. Todo lo que cambia lo hará diferente en el año que nació la serpiente. 1977. No me diga no, que no lo presiento. Todo lo que cambia lo hará diferente en el año que nació la serpiente.
Yeah, I see. Easy. chocolates and some cheap perfume. Happy Valentine's Day to you. Hope it's better than mine, cause my dog's about to die, yeah. Got her back when I was 15. My parents split up so they gave her to me. A consolation prize, a real dream, dream. But she always liked my mama better. And I don't even care what my best friends are doing. I'm in bed with the devil and I kinda need a drink. Let's take a shot of holy water, lay it all to waste. I'm a bad dream, baby, and I'll never go away. I'm a bad dream, baby, and I'll never go away. I'm worried about Britney Spears. It's pretty fucked up how her dad runs her life. I wish my dad was more involved in mine, but not like that, really not like that, yeah. My girlfriend's at Coco's house. She's basically the nicest person. Really wish I could be like that, but I'm not like that, really not like that, yeah. And I don't even care what my best friends are doing. I'm in bed with the devil and I kinda need a drink. Let's take a shot of holy water, lay it all to waste. I'm a bad dream, baby, and I'll never go away. I'm a bad dream, baby, and I'll never go away. And they had to put them down. Oh my girl, somewhere barking in the clouds with her dead pet friends where the love don't end.
I don't even care what my best friends are doing.
I'm in bed with the devil and I kinda need a drink. Let's take a shot of holy water, lay it all to waste. I'm a bad dream, baby, and I'll never go away. I'm a bad dream, baby, and I'll never go away.
Thank you. glöm bort all ånger nu. Över broarna du bränt. Någon dag kommer du att vakna upp och undra vad fan som hänt. Om man ger bort sitt hjärta nu, så vill de ha en skäl. De ställer frågor om min framtid som jag redan haft igen. Kanske sen nu ett offer när natten möter dem. De som överlevde festen har ingenting kvar i vår del av stan.
Vågen bara åkte ut som satan när jag skulle upp knät.